Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Today, I'm going to teach about the simple present tense. And before I'm going to teach about simple present tense, introduce myself. My name is Nur Syahrini Hanif. You can call me Uni. I'm 4 semester and I'm from Beacon City. Do you know the simple present tense? No? Oh no? Okay. The simple present to express habits and general truths. For the example, for positive, subject plus perbuatan plus object. For example, and then listen, subject for negative, subject plus do or does, plus not plus perbuatan plus object. For example, I don't read book. You know, I for subject plus do for don't for do,
read for do plus not.
For the example, what ways? The first ways, often, usually, and sometimes. Thank you for your attention and thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum.